You're walking down the street, then suddenly, bam, you get slapped across the face. You turn around and suddenly, you're paralyzed, and you feel it. The control, it's in your mind, it's taking you over. You turn around and see a face you haven't seen in years. It's Bob, and he has piety. And suddenly, he tells you, hey, go to McDonald's and get me a 4 for $4. And in your mind, in your mental cage, you scream, McDonald's doesn't have a 4 for $4. That's Wendy's. And Bob simply laughs because he can hear you. And he says, I know. And then you struggle to McDonald's to get Bob a 4 for $4 because you simply cannot resist the urge of piety. Yeah, so yeah, that's piety. Pretty much you turn your back to somebody no matter what circumstances and you are under their control. Wonderful. Ain't that free? Ain't that fun? Yeah, you're in trouble. Like literally, I don't know exactly how you're supposed to be piety, but I think that's the joke. You ain't supposed to be piety. Like how are you supposed to do that? Really? You turn your back to somebody and then you're just free to go. Like what if I'm doing a spin kick? Like what if I'm fancy, bro? What if I'm a master martial artist and I go to spin kick? My back turns. Am I obedient now? Do I collapse to the ground bleeding after slamming my head into the floor and suddenly I'm just listening to you? That's unfair. Yo, what if I do get smacked back and I turn around and I stumble? Am I getting knocked into obedience? Am I being hypnotized? That's unfair. What if I win and I turn around to walk away from you because I'm not into that killing mentality? I'm on my Midoriya mindset. I'm trying not to murder you. And then suddenly I'm just hypnotized? Where's the fair? Where's the flavor? Where's the equality? Like, come on now. Why is piety so good? And here's the thing. Piety has no drawbacks. Unlike every other commandment that has an effect to it, the user can't really be affected by piety because it's literally impossible to activate it. How is a user supposed to turn their back on themselves? You can't do that. So literally, you can't hypnotize yourself for one, and two, it's just free. Like, that's the thing. You can't get affected by it yourself. You can affect everybody else with it, and it's not even just combat applicable. Obviously, in combat, it's really, really nice, because literally, the broad nature of your back being turned to your opponent is so wild. Like, every single scenario, you know how many times people just accidentally just shown a bit of their back? Like, is it 100%? Do I need to see the full broad sculpture of your musculature on your back? Or do I have to see just a little pinch, a little snippet, the back of your shoulder blade, and suddenly, that's it, buddy. Give me the mental control. Like, come on now. It's free. It's free. Yes, I want it, because why wouldn't I? It's just free wins. And here's the thing. Even in regular life, it'd be nice to have. Because imagine you running into a millionaire and then they turn their back on you and you get their money. Come on now, it's free. Come on now, everyone wants it. Everyone wants it. You don't want piety? Yo, tell me in below if you don't want piety. Piety's free. I'm taking it. Come on now, give me piety. Zeldris, you should have kept it, man. Like, honestly, you should have just let Meliodas, you should have given it to Meliodas later. Especially if it literally could have just popped in the cocoon later. Just give Meliodas, man, give Meliodas some time. You should have just dropped Piety. Man, I'm taking Piety. Tell me what y'all think in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. This is That Guy the Pencil, writing off.